What's up, everybody? Welcome to the show. What's the easiest language for the major Korean speakers to learn? Of course, the language Korean. Let's get on to it. Number one, obviously, North Korean. The easiest language for a South Korean to learn is North Korean. It's the closest language everyone can have to the regular Koreans. The only difference is the accent is off. It's quite mutually intelligible to regular Koreans. But the North Korean and South Korean can understand each other, but the things that cause difficulty of understanding each other is the accent. Number two, Jeju. It's technically considered a separate language from Korean. The Jeju language itself is spoken in the southern island of South Korea. If you can understand Korean, you can understand half of Jeju. Number three, here's the language is will not be related to Korean, it's Japanese. The Japanese is easy to learn Korean. Koreans easy to learn Japanese. As I say, easier because of similar grammar. And there's honorific and polite level of speech, so it's basically the same grammar. Like Japanese and Korean language, when you talk to someone, you will speak to people differently. For example, when you say thank you to someone younger, you say, or the best friend, you say, when you say thank you to all the people you don't know formally, you say, "감사합니다." Number four, Turkish. Number 9, Kazakh, and number 10, Uyghur. The 4 to 10 I listed are of Turkic language. The reason why it's easier for Koreans to learn than other language because of the word order. The grammar is still quite similar. The word order is subject, object, verb, rather than subject, verb, object. And it has a vowel harmony too. The Turkic or Turkish language has vowel harmony just like Korean and Japanese. So even though the Turkic and Japanese language may not be related, but the grammar is similar. So basically, when the grammars and vowel harmonies are similar, that makes what makes the language easy to learn. So that's it for the video today. I hope you all have a good one. I'd be highly appreciated if you would like and subscribe. And don't forget to leave the comments below if you have different opinion or what else is easy language to learn for native Korean speaker. What did you think? So I hope you all have a good one. Cheers.